Having said that, let us summarize this session. In this session, we first spoke about in topic 1 about personal selling and its key features. Topic 2, we spoke about the role of personal selling. And in topic 3, we spoke about the qualities required to be a good salesperson. Thank you.